Would you consider yourself a happy person?
Yes, I would consider myself a very happy person.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes, I would consider myself a happy person.
Yeah, because I'm very smiley and I laugh a lot.
Definitely. Isn't that a common thing?
What I can tell you about happiness is it's an emotional state. It's a state of positive feeling. It can be a sense of contentment, or it can be extreme joy. So it varies, you know, what makes someone happy might not make someone else happy.
Things that make me happy are my friends.
Probably other people more than anything.
My friends would be one of them.
And also I talk to a lot of my friends.
When I'm hanging out with friends. Hang out with my friends.
Being with my friends and my family and just like having a good time.
I think that hanging out with friends or people makes you happy because we all want to feel accepted.
Music also makes me happy.
I like dancing and just being able to express myself in different ways. I listen to a lot of music to make me happy. Listening to music is my favorite thing to do.
It's a way to get lost. It's a way to hear other people's emotions, the upbeat, you know, of the music, the beat, the tone, the whatever. So I think it's just a way of kind of getting lost and removing yourself from things that might stress you out.
To make me happy when I'm sad, I listen to a lot of music and I talk to a lot of my friends. And then, like, I watch TV and, like, listen to, like, funny videos.
The amount of work that they have, workload, time management, trying to manage time, expectations of parents, expectations of teachers, expectations of friends. It's a lot of different roles that teenagers play that it's hard to fulfill all of those roles, and it becomes very stressful and can therefore cause sadness.
I would say I would deal with sadness by always thinking of the people that make me happy. Like my friends, my family, dogs.
I like to watch Netflix and Vines. I like to FaceTime my friends.
To those that are sad, just always think that life is always gonna be okay in the end.
Really fight for it. Like, don't let things defeat you so much, and don't let other people or other external factors get you down.
Make sure that you take time for yourself. Even if you have a super busy schedule, you have to take breaks. You have to get outside. You need fresh air. Manage your time. Do for yourself. Get sleep.
It doesn't matter where, when, what was happening. Just laugh. Okay, maybe not in every situation.
If you try to be your happiest, others will like you better.
On Sunday side of the street. Can't you hear that bit of bat? Yes, happy tune, your step, baby. Life can be so sweet on Sunday side of the street. I just walk in shedding, baby, both with those blues on red.